I spent the majority of my August visiting friends and family back east in New York City. But in actuality, I stayed in the Garden State. That's right, lush, beautiful, and green New Jersey. Don't let the reputation fool you. It truly is a beautiful state and has some amazing spots that I love going to for some delicious treats, such as this spot.
Today, I'm here at one of my favorite spots in North Jersey.
Delicious Orchards.
This is a spot that is just so homely and awesome, particularly during the fall season. You know, I'm here during the summer right now. Some of my favorite things to get here are the chocolate milk, the apple crumb pie, and especially the apple cider donuts, which I'm going to show you in a few minutes. What I love during the autumn here is that they have this whole area covered in pumpkins. And this is where I used to come to get my pumpkins to carve jack-o'-lanterns. The best jack-o'-lantern I ever carved was in 2019. Joaquin Phoenix's Joker, which I'll show you here. And they have all different festivities, and hayride, and face painting and whatnot, and live music. This is just the most awesome of awesome places. It's not just for delicious treats and jack-o'-lantern buying and all the face painting festivities. It's a supermarket. You can go there. And it's just all very naturally sourced, locally homegrown things. And I'll show you around the grounds and inside. Let's take a look. Delicious Orchards is at 320 NJ34 in Colts Neck, New Jersey. Now, just beyond the main market area, they have the actual orchards themselves. And just beautiful and serene, the flowers that they sell. They have a whole nursery area. We can get plants, flowers, you name it. It's absolutely perfect for the one-stop shop that you want to go to get all your homely needs, from snacks and food to flowers and plants. And it's a great time to go with the family, especially when they have special festivities going on. Take a look at all this. It's beautiful.
The donuts waiting for you. So they know what their people want.
You don't run the same gag twice, you can do the next gag.
Delicious Orchards is open from 9:30 a.m. to 6 p.m. Tuesday through Sunday. They are closed Monday. Car food review. Okay, let me turn down the AC a little bit. I got today the chocolate milk. Oh yeah, buddy, look at that. And that cost me $1.99. I also got myself the apple crumb pie, which costs $16.99. It's well worth it. You'll see it later on. And of course, the powdery, the you look like you're snorting coke. And of course, the most powdery, delicious snack this side of cocaine, the apple cider donuts, which are $6.99. And I'm gonna have one of these right here for your viewing pleasure, without getting it all, or at least trying not to get it all over the car. Now, I hear there is an orchard back in Las Vegas, and they have apple cider donuts as well. But look at this scrumptious goodness. Ay, Maron. I already know it's going to be damn tasty. It does not disappoint. It's the right kind of crunchy on the outside and soft on the inside. And my powder is getting all over my shirt. Oh, daddy. People look at me like, this motherfucker's insane. Who is he talking to? He's insane. This is my lunch. I'm gonna get all over my shirt. One more? Sure. These don't keep well. So, eat them while you got them. Oh my God, I got in my eye. When trying to tell a joke goes bad, okay, it's a hell of a joke. Trying to wash my lunch down. It's a damn good chocolate milk. Pinkies up, bachas. It's apple pie time. Apple pie time. Give me daddy. Yes, I already had a slice because I'm a fat ass. No, I don't know how to cut pie properly. Sorry. Normally I like apple crumb to be a la mode, but it's not my place. I don't even like ice cream, so I'm going to have to suffer through just ordinary apple pie a la mode. I mean, not a la mode, just apple crumb. Ah, here we go. Yummy, yummy. It's a few days old at this point, and it's still better than most fresh pies anywhere else. The powder adds such a richness to it on top. Cinnamony, appley, creamy, juicy, crunchy. It's so. Daddy, my favorite kind of pie. If you're trying to impress your boy, get him apple crumb. Forget pumpkin season. It's apple season, bitch. Delicious Orchards, I highly recommend it. It's my favorite of these farmers markets / orchards in all of North Jersey. You gotta check it out, especially during the autumn, but year round this place is just farmers market-esque goodness. I only scratch the surface of what they've got. I almost got the apple cider, I didn't because it's a lot to drink on your own, but I could do it. But I already got enough with the apple crumb and of course the donuts. So check it out. A million thumbs up, pinkies up, Delicious Orchards. Check it out.